Welcome back to Fallout 4 on the PC, the StoryWealth mod collection on the Nexus. 507 or 8, something like that, mods. 500 or so on the Nexus of the StoryWealth mod collection, and 5 or 6 that I added of them that I like. I've redone my character a little bit since I last. New gun, new armor. We'll see how that works now. Anyway, let's get into it, shall we? This is I Suck at Video Games. Please subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate it. And let's continue. It's Saturday evening for me. Daylight savings time is tomorrow. So this will be my last stream for today. I did a couple streams of Horizon Forbidden West earlier today. And I think I'll do more tomorrow along with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Fallout 4 will probably be once or twice a week, one or two streams a week. It just depends. Schedule. Well, here's my new armor. A little trimmed down, a little bit different, not so bulky and stupid looking. Let me show you what a page I made. We have this. The SV-98. Uses 308 rounds. I still have all the other same weapons. I don't know if this will be any good or not. You can see all the reds there. I'm not too particularly happy about, but I wanted a little change. And this, unfortunately, with my gun nut still only at level 2, and that's about all I can do. I'm still carrying way too much food. Gonna work on that. And here's all my quests. I don't know what I'm gonna do today. Well, you know, let's do this meetup with the Forester since I got a long range weapon now. And let's see what we can do. Okay. My endurance is way too low. Because I want to get. Probably do. No radiation protection, that's the only problem. So we are definitely going to have to do radiation protection. So, but I don't think I could do much for the endurance at level 3. Let's see what we can do. The endurance at level 5 or level 6. So I guess. Let's pop a point into endurance. Go from there. Okay, let's see what we can do. Let's go take care of this. Go do this fifth quest. Have a courser. Let's see, can I get to that easy enough? Oh, okay. Hell do I have a repair station? One of these probably. Okay, we gotta talk to Preston Garvey. Oh yeah, explore Hidden Valley. Not doing that. Yet, not till I get higher level. Not doing the riverboat, the wild base, Kelly Manor. Those are all separate quests. We could go back and see Virgil. But we'll eventually do that. Let's do... Let's go to... we're gonna go to... Let's go... Where's Preston? Let's go talk to Barbie. Right away. Why are they all over here?
Nothing stays hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Okay, Piper, shut up. Okay.
I forget who I reported to last. It was either Honey or...
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all the settlements.
Really have. It's a good problem. We aren't big enough because I've done one fucking quest.
I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Well, I could ask this.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, big one.
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you
and
there.
I have yet another quest. Alright, that's fine. DC's happy. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go. We are going to go meet up with Sin. And I think... How close can we get? I could cheat and get there, but I kind of want to do it the honest way. Let's go to Bunker Hill. I mean, I have the cheat mod where I can teleport anywhere I want, which, thank you, Story Wealth Person, for putting that in the mod collection. I would have loaded it anyway, because it's one I like to use. It's a must for any modded playthrough. It's an absolute must. You don't have to use it all the time, but in fact, I hardly ever use it in this. Good lord. What a mess. Okay. Now here, let's make it somewhere over here is, somewhere over here. About right. Oh, it's probably about right here. Do a custom demo. Send to that. We'll see how good this gun is. I really... Oh, you know what? That's not the gun in question. I know I only got 25 rounds.
Hey there. You want to do some trading?
Yeah, I'll take a
look. Let's see what you have.
You don't got much. But then you're a hunter, so that makes perfect sense. I could probably give you all my food. But, okay, well, that was interesting. Oh man, this weather is cool, isn't it? It looks so nice on my big screen TV, which I'm playing. That's why I'm turned this way, by the way. I haven't figured out how to make the camera work on a big screen. And here, like it, but one of many things. Like I said, I downloaded these mods, I didn't even bring them. Oh my goodness. I do like your 50 cal, I think that is. Let's talk to Jake.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Yes?
Well, apparently I can't talk to Jake yet. But is it me that knows him here? Excuse me. Out. Right, all of you come over here. Over here. That's the problem when you travel with too many companions. Oh, that's what we need. Bunch of girls. Well, we'll investigate Jake's again at another time. I'm sure it will come up again. Oh. Oh, it's after rain. Not even more. Right, enough. No way. Okay, just before the robot. That's a whole nother vanilla game plus line that the weather's cleared up. Okay. Okay. Where's this? Oh, hello. Oh, he's friendly. Get at him.
Let's trade.
Let's see what you've got.
Running into traders everywhere is great. And oh, actually, let's just go take this crap. Hello.
Looting from a dead body. How shameful. Got anything for me?
Yes. You know, some beakies. Some jets. Alright, well. Good job, Stella. Alright. Now, where am I at? Real quick. Come on, game. This way. Good. Oh, do you like die? Oh, it's a dog. Nah, I don't want to talk to the gutsy. Alright, gotta go this way. Cross the bridge. The first time I crossed this bridge, I think it's a day bridge. I'm not really sure, but There was a bridge in the game that I crossed with that had a whole bunch of cars on it. And okay. That's a random dog. Oh, that's this hunter I had encountered before. Okay, that's fine. And we should be... Okay, there's the satellite ray over there at right. And so, it'd be on the right track to get toward, it's not coming to me right now, but it will. This mod collection is really smooth. I don't have a super powerful laptop. I mean, it's good, but it's not as good as it could be. But it seems to be running it okay. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's good enough. For 500 mods, I wouldn't want to have any more. Oh, yeah, here's a settlement. Let's grab this. And even money says they'll have a quest.
I just couldn't sleep.
That'd keep anyone up at night.
Raymond Vera. Hello, Raymond.
Hey there.
Easy living? This ain't.
Okay, got nothing to say. How about you? George Henderson.
I'm starting to think we're finally safe from those damn raiders.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Well, I'd gladly take you there, but you're kind of busy here, so... Alright, we're country crossing now.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Yeah, I haven't been there yet, but it's not far from here, actually. This log? I don't like that place. Okay, I'm trying to get over here. Let's, go... just cut across. Yeah, I want to avoid the array, but I'm going to keep going up the road. Well, there's Ridwood, which I really find kind of odd, because I haven't done the quest yet to get Alan and Dance the transmitter. But yet the print one is there. We got some radiation here. Just avoid it. Now I remember
You've never seen a zombie movie before, have you?
He's talking to me. Where is she? He's short. Where is she? Oh. Look at how she's stripping. Look at her. I just love Harley and Eden and Heather. And Heather, why are you? Where'd you get that gun? Combat rifle with a silencer? Yup. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Let's. You know what? Let's do a quick save here. There was a companion I had once from the Nexus. I think her name was. Oh, it was a German companion. And. Although the game wasn't called Eagle Hill, but we'll save it anyway. Oh. Okay, we have a working Traveler's Diner here. Weapons away, and let's go talk. This mod collection is so cool.
Lynn and Garrett run the diner. Don't let the sign. They've got character.
I don't need cabs. You are. Are you a Sith or are you a Corsair? Probably a Corsair.
Welcome to Lynn and Garrett's, the best home cooked meal in all the Commonwealth.
Let's see what you got.
Let's see what you've got.
Hungry? We've got just the thing.
Let me see what you... Well, you got a sledgehammer and... Oh. Okay. I used that rifle on another mod in another game. Except that looks like a pipe rifle. A little more advanced, though. I don't think you have it. Unless you can have one. Ammo. Doesn't look like you have ammo. Oh, I got the ammo. Oh. Don't have any 308. Yes, you do. How much? Well, I'll take it. How much? Fusion spells. Take it. Thank you. I want to talk to this guy.
Yeah?
Oh.
You interested in coming to work for me? I have a good spot. You could set up shop.
Sure.
Let's set up the sanctuary.
Thanks. See you there in a day or two.
All right. Let's go. Let's see. How are we doing here? All right. We want to go now this way. Let's move the marker to there. Is this way. Oh, little bit of, I don't know if that's my graphics card or if that's the mod. I'm a little glitchy here. That is usually caused by things just needing to load in for the first time. I'm just gonna try to ignore it. And we'll see if we can get through it here. Oh, I got a block here. Thank you, Koa.
Feels good to be out on the open exploring, don't you think?
Yes, it does. Alright, keep going.
And they're off!
Yes, they are.
Iron Maiden's out to an early lead, but Piece of Junk's right behind.
Okay, here's
Piece of Junk is really showing off those new mods. This race is really heating up.
We're not gonna... Save.
It's another great day out here at the track.
We will eventually come back and probably...
Someone I can bet on.
Remember, we've got new bots in the list for tomorrow. Gonna be a great race.
Okay, we're getting into the territory of another bot here.
Back to the track!
I really gotta be careful. Oh!
Bob's your uncle is coming up fast.
This is another location. Let's just get this up now. Orhagen Peak. Now. Oh, see? I want to go to the Fredwood, but I could blow up the Fred. Anyway, never mind. Now, let's see. But we're really close to where we meet with the courser, so. And it's like marked right now, so. Okay, let's. That way? No, that's a different quest. Oh, it's that way. Ah, okay. All these shifts are even gonna come in. What's this? Anyway, into this bunker? Oh. Okay, that is interesting. This looks like a vault. Okay. Okay, you know what? Ellen. Ellen's very good with that gun, by the way. Oh, here are the rest of them. Don't push me back in. This is nothing. Or at least nothing we can access now. I bet this opens up. It doesn't. Alright, well, you know what? Never mind.
Hey, pal.
Hey.
That's so close.
You really put the fun in funeral.
Okay. That was a little slow to. Oh, you know what?
Area covered.
Can we? All right, this was a little slow to load. We have no way of surviving underwater, so. Is it radiant? It's radiant. Oh, yeah, very radiant. Okay, we're not doing that. Let's go. Oh! I have to go into the vault now, apparently. Because, apparently, the door. Oh, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? Oh, God, me and vaults, huh? Alright, well, let's see what we got here. Pop up on the data. Let's take this off and this for now. And not that one. I wonder if this is a. Okay. Well, let's just investigate. Okay. Welcome center. We're not gonna. Oh my God. This is the. for anybody who's watching this, help me with the game here that this is from. I've never actually played it, but maybe I will. That is really, really cool. Okay. We are underwater, I guess. We got multiple ways to go. Can't go that way. That's a cool vehicle. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Kellogg's got a nice weapon. Give me a nice weapon. Eat hit melee generate. Oh,
it's ours
okay.
Now.
I need the rails. Alright. Let's go this way. Oh, it looks like I'm carrying too much again. I should have dropped a whole bunch of food. I'm carrying all this food. Alright, let me grab... Actually, let's do that. Grab a minute noodle. I don't care about the radio. Definitely a institute. Yeah, I'm still carrying too much. Only over by a little bit, though. Let's have a sharpshooter key. Another one. Okay. But I want to grab anything in here probably because I can't take it. Okay. Go. Take care of him. Thank you.
had this kind of fun.
Oh, wait a minute. Time when I wish I had Cosworth. But it is what it is. We'll just have to make do. My AP is gonna die here. I went that way. I haven't been up there. Okay. When we're in here, there's got to be people. I don't know why I think that. Bathroom? It's a sunken city. Oh. Wow. Okay. Okay, mod author, amazing freaking job here. Wow. Although I have no idea how to get power, or how the hell I'm gonna get out of here, for that matter. I mean, I can fast travel out, but there's no way to go. There's absolutely no way to go here, so... The only way is this way? Ooh, I can sleep? Oh. Do I want to sleep here? Yes, I do. I think I am going to sleep here. Well, see if I get that dream sleep again. Okay.
Nothing else for now.
All right.
Yeah, I don't have any data yet. Okay, there's no way this way. That's just the bedroom. That is just the bathroom. Have I been in? Oh. Okay. Oh. Abomination. Alright, I have really got too much hit. Okay, never mind. Let's go. town, it looks like.
Now that's badass.
Okay, how many? I have 12 fusion cores, so I'm not gonna. Okay, on cores. Let's,
Give me some breathing room, huh?
Suit yourself.
I like you, Kellogg. I just do. But you know we made it to a new room because we had one of those. And now I can actually... How much can I... I'm still 5 pounds overweight, but I'm careful what I pick up. Alright, what? Green room's got a bed. Fast travel. I mean, if I wasn't carrying too much crap, teleport out of here. Let's teleport back to Jorge and B. Oh, we got enemies.
Try that again!
Where'd the fire alert come from? Oh. Damn it. Can't help myself. Let's do... back down. Another bed. Go down again. Back and explore that vault again. All right, let's go back and get we gotta just basically, oh, we're going to the synth. We can't do this in power. Let's, since we got here, we can, let's go back a stage. And, dump some stuff. We get our weight. Oh, damn. Holy. Are going to take the floor.
Come on, let me carry some things. No. It wouldn't hurt you now, would it?
We're gonna get rid of stuff right now. Alright. I'm gonna start by getting rid of this. And combat rifle. Hated grenades. Now I'll keep the ball top. Let's put this armor away because we're not gonna. Levels before we should. For those of you who don't know, you can't get X1 power armor in the game until level 30, so I'll keep it around for a while. So we're going this way.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B-592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, ma'am.
All right, let's go. But first, that's in front of me, dude.
Some folks mentioned this place to me. Libertalia. Guns blazing might be required here.
All right, let's go kill us a tent. Let's go reclaim us a tent. Oh, they have really changed this.
Wait, did you hear something?
Yeah, it's like the Zelda game, it should be Brotherhood. Not worried about that right now.
We're not alone.
Did you see anything? Yeah.
off a red X.
Turn up, you're dead.
Well, I'm probably gonna die anyway, but...
No sign of him now.
Cool. Thank you, Harley. Thank you for a camera. There you are.
Hold up. To reset the synth's cognitive functions, speak the recall code out loud. The code is Gamma 71 Epsilon.
All right. Well. And we want this one. We'll mod the shit out of it. It is a good shot. Help my weight. Weight is still good. Okay. And duct tape. Got case.
Got it.
Big rails, bifold action.
Excellent.
Gunfighter perk. Might need to buy some of those. Well, let's get up there.
Well done,
my gear. I'm gonna guess you two are agents of the
Institute.
Just like me. So, made it to the top. As the Institute's desperate for resources.
Let's just ask a few questions.
How much plunder have you got?
Ah!
So you are here for the loot, then.
What are you doing, boss? We can take these guys!
Keep your mouth shut! I know what I'm doing!
We got a modest little stash. I'll tell you what. I'll give it to you, freely, if you walk away afterwards. What do you say?
Do I have your word?
On second thought, nah.
That's the way you want it? Then let's finish this!
Initialize back to
Nice work. I'll take the synth back. This is X688. Ready to relay with reclaim synth B592.
Alright. Let's take. Alright. See what this guy had. Nothing. Alright, I feel like it. Let's get out of here. Buddy.
Hi.
Welcome. Do you require additional supplies?
I do.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I really can't. You've got a legendary AER-15 for 7,000 cap. Yeah. We've also got a marksman. You can offer no damage, but they are cool. You got the usual stuff, but what I want with her, other than that AER legendary gun, cells. Oh, I just go down. Oh, do I want to? Fine. I don't have anything I can sell you. No, I don't have any. Okay.
The Institute's a big place. It might take a while to learn where everything is.
No, I know where everything is. And if I don't, then I won't know where everything is. Where the hell is she going? Up one more? Yes.
Sean?
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Well, that's a fair question. That's the usual question. I want to know about this.
Why do you care what happens on the surface? You're in your own world down here.
Because there are forces on the surface that could pose a threat to us. And only a fool ignores a possible threat. We might diminish that danger by correcting the false perception that we intend some great harm to mankind. But enough about that. The task is done. And you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and
equipment. This is leading up to Bunker Hill, and
go and have a look.
Doing Bunker Hill right
now.
I
think you'll be quite pleased.
And there is no generous stock of arms unless the mod author changed it. Okay, let's go to my room, which is up here and this way.
I guess you're from one of the vaults, huh?
That's right, Alice.
When you're finished here, ma'am, Father wants to see you.
All right. What? Oh. Here's the synthware that I could have made. I think I'm going to take all of it. I gotta see what it does. I don't know. Is it considered armor? It is. Overcoat. The visor's plus 3 personality. That's interesting. The overcoat. Add 10 to radiation. It's not better than what I'm wearing. But I'll keep it anyway. Might be better if I could mod it with, well, here's a bed that I can't sleep in. Okay. Show me where the arms. Not really much in the way of arms. One day would I have a working shower? Alright, let's gotta go see Sean now. So let's go up one. And this way. Okay.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
I just met X688. I speak highly of his combat
skills. It's an honor to have you here, ma'am.
Thank you. What is that stupid gun on your back? Okay, shot is below. Oh.
Son?
Hello, Mother. Tell me, what would you do when someone has stolen from you?
Kill them? Oh, that is the gate. That is the vanilla answer. This is not the answer. I like this.
I'd teach the guy a lesson. Make sure he never does it again.
Using physical force is never my first choice. But there are times when it becomes necessary. The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute. Synths that had gone missing in recent months. And they no doubt mean to free these synths. In their delusion that synths are somehow sentient beings. You've been in contact with the Railroad, so you're aware of their misguided beliefs.
Well, he knows I've been. This answer is this a lie? He knows that. We know what they've done. They've taken the synths. And they mean well, but they are...
They're crazy, thinking machines are alive.
Agreed. However noble they may believe themselves to be, they are thieves. Usually they are a minor nuisance, but lately they have become more...
Emboldened.
I'm afraid we've reached the point where a response is necessary. We have learned the current location of these synths, and need to reacquire them before the Railroad can hide them.
Where are the synths located?
A small settlement at the old Bunker Hill Monument. But it's important that we act on this soon, before the Railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
Is it just me, or will I have backup?
Of course, sir. We'll be waiting for you outside Bunker Hill. You'll have support should you need it, but we want to keep this small.
All right, let's, we are going to inform the Railroad, of course, but let's get to, I need apps. We're not doing math right now. Not right now. We're not talking to Jack Cabot. We still have to talk to President. Yeah, we did talk to the president. Okay. Let's go meet with Patriot. And then we'll go to the railroad. He likes to hide in the closet. Okay. Anything in here I can see? Oh, screw it.
I'm meeting someone here.
Hey, it's me. So you're the one who sent the encrypted message. How did you even do that? I wasn't sure anyone on the surface would have a chance to crack Trinity. You know, the encryption algorithm.
A friend named Tinker Tom cracked your encryption.
He must have had some serious hardware to pull that off. Wow, your message was only one word. Friend. What did you mean by that?
Is that what it said? The railroad didn't bother telling me.
What? The railroad? As in the railroad? I kept sending synths to the surface hoping someone would help them. I hoped the railroad got
this
to some
guy
of them,
is so
but
misguided.
I never knew for certain.
But you know, he has a set of glasses that I'd really like to get. And they're very, very good and very, very hard to get. In my thousands of hours of playthrough, Fallout 4, I think I've only got them one time. Well, let's get him talking.
How did you help the synths escape?
Through hacking. The departments focus their best talents on hard science. Why waste time on terminal security, right? The SRB is the exception, and unfortunately, they control which synths go to the surface. But a forged work order from, let's say, Bioscience can get a hand-picked synth on surface detail. And it turns out the railroad was waiting for them. Wow.
Why are you helping synths?
At first, I just wanted to see if I could get away with it. It was a challenge, you know? But then I realized the synths are really just like us, except without any freedom. I decided to help the ones that wanted to escape, so they can have a better life.
You've saved a lot of synths.
So much to take in. But wait, with you in the picture, I have this idea. To rescue a lot of synths at once. But we'll need help. Where's he working now? Right. Let's go to the West Atrium. Probably best to talk about something else right now.
Okay. Like how stupid you are?
You know my father thinks it's a living hell on the surface. But that can't be right. Heck, you look positively normal to me. No offense.
Oh, I take offense. Could I, like...
I'm not sure if we could ever make the surface actually a decent place to live. But that doesn't mean we shouldn't at least try to help.
I want to turn him in. I kind of want to turn him in.
C-114, it's me.
Sir, do you require something?
It's okay, Z-1. She's a friend. She's with the railroad.
Meeting here is dangerous. And you bring a stranger. You. How do I know we can trust you?
Well, I got high enough charisma where this should work. I want to do this one. And this one. But let's just...
Because the members of the railroad have dedicated their lives to fight for your freedom.
I thought only Mr. Binet cared. But your friends actually fight for us?
That's what the railroad does, Z1. She's from the surface.
I've never met another human willing to help. But, sir, we must make this quick.
Right now. How many synths want to escape, Z1?
The ones I know for certain? 13.
That'll take forever. Let's free those 13 all in one go.
I would do anything for my people. But how do we get them to the teleporter? It's
no
good.
You're carrying a knife, dude.
The old maintenance tunnels that lead there are always sealed by the SRB.
If I can find a way to open those doors, could you get your synths to the teleporter room?
Yes. We'll talk later. Someplace more secure.
Liam.
Just a few high-security doors, right? Controlled by cutting-edge SRB security tech. Yeah. A head-on hack is the sucker play. So we go at them sideways. You're willing to help, right? I can't do this alone.
What do you need help with?
Our core security architecture hasn't fundamentally changed from the old CIT days. The original security program was called Code Defender. Revolutionary stuff. We still have terminals running version 1, mothballed in storage. With some persuasion, I can get an old terminal to interface with the new security terminals. Enough to open doors, at least. Problem is, I can't even crack version 1. So I need a good old-fashioned username and a password. And that's nowhere to be found in the Institute. But if you could get me a pre-war admin password from the surface, I could log right in.
I'll find it for you.
That's great. Unfortunately, the obvious place to look won't work. The CIT ruins were picked clean years ago, but some of the admins had to live off campus. Ask your friends in the railroad. I need those login credentials.
All right. Let's get out of here. Back to Stagebury for the moment. We'll need to decide how much more we want to play this tonight. We're about the hour 35-minute mark. And I'm about... I think I could go a little tired. I slept a lot today. That was crazy. Is what it is. And I've been drinking caffeine, so that really doesn't matter. Okay, let's, what the? Well, that was a little late. Okay, that's fine. Armor? No.
Building let's, something?
Let's see if we can do anything with. Oh, have I got any points to use? Okay. Do anything with this. I've only got the standard receiver. I should be able to buff up. Can we do powerful? Yes. Over here, because I nope, that's the only one. All right. Dean, are you still cooking? We'll talk to you in a second. Okay. Um, don't know if Wyatt or Kato.
A bit too much.
I really need to figure out how to build more here. Because I need to build here. Basically, all this stuff just sitting here. Can I? I don't want to scrap the water, but I need it. No, I can't even... Yeah, I need to figure out how to... Okay. West. Thank you.
Right. Oh. Right. So much plasma for this gun. I have to start using it.
Doing that song file.
Probably not going to take a crazy shotgun. Leaf.
So, there are some rumors out there in the Commonwealth that I have heard. You know the one about the railroad? A group that actually helps. They help synths who want to escape the Institute? Yeah? Well, maybe it's not just a rumor. I mean, it is as far as I know.
All right, can I? Can't build anything. Oh. This is actually water here. I don't know what this is. That I don't have enough water, but I can't build anymore. What if I put a leaf? Let's look at resources. Water. We know we can't. Oh, what is this? Okay. This will get more water and take less power. Same here. Okay.
Another day in the Commonwealth. Lucky us.
Windmill. This provides 85 power. This thing provides 85 power. Then can I hook? I should be able to hook water up to this. But I can't build. I have to build water. Can I build any beds? Nothing more can be built. Oh, this sucks. Now I have no water. Anyway. Can I?
Thank you.
Yeah, I did. Alright, go. Alright. Kind of not sure what to do next. I really want to upgrade the city because I'm tired of looking at it. But I don't know how to do it. And they're all on there. There used to be a way to upgrade them. Automatic upgrade. Option. How to do it. Am I missing something? So little home park of work. Use the hotkey to cycle the off. Climate requirements, auto assignment. Thank you. like a damn fool. And I don't have enough beds. And I can't build beds. Crap, sport. I don't need two of these, so let's get rid of this. Okay, let's get rid of this. Yellow. I still have power. I don't really know how to. Can't do anything. Ridiculous. Build anymore, so they're kind of pointless.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Okay. All of this? There's no reason to have this here. can be built. I don't know what to do now. Because I have no water here, because I took the water away. Guts right here. I like this. Well, here's your defenses. There's no need for this car to be here.
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Okay, where are we supposed to... That's her bleed sensor. Or her power armor or whatever. Take off her bleed. I take the Memorial Hospital. That's where Heather is, but he's... Why is Heather at Medford Memorial Hospital?
Is there any place you know that we could play poker?
Alright, well, that will cross that here. Let's see. Do I have... settlements, residential plots, and nothing more can be built. Well, I don't know what more I could do here. I can't build anything, so it's kind of pointless. The game has become pointless. So we're gonna go ahead and quit this right now. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna figure out how to make this settlement advance. I know there's probably a mod something for it. I'll be back again real soon, and then I suck at video games 666. Please subscribe to my channel, I greatly appreciate it. And have a wonderful rest of your weekend and a wonderful day.